Hello and welcome to a Let's Play by me, the GamerWolfSix. I have a game I saw a while ago and haven't played up till now because Epic Game Store. It is a game that I'm holding the title off because, you know, title screen. Something that I'm going to try and take Good Man Time because it's one of those games. Outer Uwu Wilds. I'm a furry, give me a break. Anyways, let's start. Oh, and I'm going to try and keep these Let's Plays to a death per Let's Play. Yeah, and if I die quickly, then I'll probably put two in that week, you know? Let's start. I don't know much about this game. Well, I've tried to keep myself somewhat, blind. The things I do know is you can meditate, I don't know how. The explosion that I see when I wake up has something to do with something. I suss that out, and I think I heard somebody say that. I mean, it's self-evident, and you see it right there, and it's very easy to see. There's ghost stuff. I don't think that's pertained to anything. There's an ancient civilization, but, I mean, if you watch it for 5 minutes, you'd easily see that. And there's something going around the, sun. Some kind of thing, but I guess it might show up on the map. And also, yeah, some kind of time resurrection thing, but I think anybody would see that in the first 22 minutes. Oh yeah, and that you die in 22 minutes. So. Yeah, that seems to be something that's very important. Retro rockets. I'm going to be scared about the planet with the fish. Okay. Anything else to say? Is it safe? It's about a 4. Don't worry, I probably won't die at all in this. No promises. I think there's day on this place, but I haven't really seen too much. So, here. Okay, so holding jump makes you jump higher. And there's no run button. And what's this? Let's see. Left control, left shift. I really should make sure that this thing's good. Maybe you can land this on that one planet. Ground control to Major Tom. I'm feeling very different today. Okay. Wait, Q? Oh, time. Okay. Q. Oh, hey. I didn't see you there. Yeah, sure. I heard there's also quantum mechanic things in this game. Or that the people that made this game something quantum mechanics. Any new dirt? Okay, see ya. Boy! Things change pretty quickly in this game. Okay, nothing there. How you do? They don't explode as often anymore. Okay. Don't think that's the village. I'm not sure if I can change it. I think that's where we are. You okay? What was the thing it said? Okay, just see. Able to do two let's plays for the first day. Oh, I have clothes. I have a body. I have an actual body now. It kind of sucked to just stop at the something odd minute mark. 20 second? I don't know the way you look at that big tree. I'm a little uncomfortable about how fast that thing moves. I feel like we've already burned through half the time. It's a nice game. I like the music and I like the look. What's up? Sure. I mean, it'll be good to try and figure out how to do stuff or learn. I guess right behind there. They aren't even trying to hide. Hopefully I can survive this. Okay. How do I get up there? Is it up there? Like, I guess I have to do that one thing. Change frequency 1 to 4. Oh, balls. Why is your text so small? Sun. Well, I learned a thing. And that's good, especially since I have all the time in the world. Am I tall? Or is he sitting? Oh, fantastic. I love underwater warbles. Huh. Currently I'm on the 15-minute mark, but that's maybe has something to do with, you know, the intro. I've actually never seen any, like, I've seen people play this, but I haven't seen people, like, die from whatever happens at the 22-minute mark. Can I throw a rock? Oh yeah, no wait, it's not that. Some other tool that I can use to see that stuff. Ah, there it is, Outer Wilds. It's somebody on that planet. Okay. I am feeling a little dizzy for some reason. Scout launcher. I guess that might be the satellite. Okay. Yep. Quantum Grove. Oh yeah. The thing I heard about where it's like trees move if you're not looking at them. Which is like some kind of quantum mechanics thing. So there's like two trees right there. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Yeah, I know. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, jeez. Anybody notice the sun's gotten a lot bigger? I said no because, 20-minute mark. And probably don't want to take a good amount of time going down there just to, you know, have nothing get me part of the way through. I'll, do that on the next thing. I'll just explore this place a bit more. Talk to people. I'm excited, but also terrified. But also excited, but, you know, terrified. Does this statue also have a weird quantum thing going on? Okay. No, I'm just gonna watch us die, maybe. Intentionally launched. One second, what was that second one? I was wondering if that might have been a YouTube thing. I was like, Yeah, no quantum mechanics in. Oh, I guess this might be the observatory. That sun is mighty bright. Right now I'm at 25 minutes. Oh, this makes me a little nauseous. I mean, maybe I was looking at something else. Oh, I need to back here. There's nothing really back here. I wonder what that darkness was there. I was gonna feel a little miffed if I died by, you know, regular means. There's an explosion on that planet, it looks. Or maybe it's catching on fire. Oh, there's the two planets that are connected to each other, and one fills with sand and the other goes away with sand. And then vice versa. Maybe time doesn't, you know, do the thing on the first go, you know? Cool. One day. Like, I guess they don't, like, make the sun do the thing on the first go. Neat. Mine are usually only three eyes. Thank you. So I know that in my current thing, time stops if I don't move this thing. Okay, thank you. Whoa. Okay, sun looks fine. We are there. So yeah, I can see the tiny thing going around the sun, like right just above my pointer, if you can see it in high def. No, wait, just below the pointer. The thing that's moving around. Hourglass Twins, Brittle Hollow, Dark Bramble. I think Dark Bramble is the one that has the black hole that sucks in parts of the planet and spits out somewhere. Giant's Deep is a water storm planet. Brittle Hollow, I don't know much about that. I think the reason why I thought the sun was getting bigger was because I saw that little thing there and then it turned to that thing. Oh, that must be the black hole on the left side. I guess we can have this let's play continuing more than 30 minutes till we die. And we have tons of space. Yeah, it's important to know about them. I'm ready to die in space. Are is the dashes and stuff the launch codes or what? Okay, that was weird. Up. Okay, you goat, crazy goat person. That guy's not there. Guess I probably should have gone, since I thought that thing, I should have gone over and done the practice. Since we had unlimited amounts of time. Okay. Wait, how do I shoot the thing, majig? Oh, this is deep. Especially for a planet this small. Okay. Okay. There we go. I'm like that one guy that was in the movie about the lady who tried to get back to Earth when Russia did something really stupid. What was that called? That movie made me uncomfortable. Guess hey. Who's in control and flying around in space? Not chill dog. Oh. Oh wait, space makes you stop. Okay. Cool. Now it's time to get out of here so I can watch the death of the universe. Hey, I do. I can throw it. Yeah, about that. Nothing? Maybe I can, oh, Jesus. Okay, I was gonna be like, okay, maybe I can try and do stuff. Okay, R does slow. F is light. J, K, L, Z. X, C, V, something, and M, but F. No. It was Y. Oh, Christ. Well, I'm gonna die. Didn't even make it off the launch pad. Now that's going to be the end of this Let's Play, so please comment, guys, like, comments, tell me what you like, dislike, tips, tricks, otherwise. If you like my YouTube, like, see it grow, then please like, subscribe, and check out the videos up at current. Please remember to spay and neuter your animals, help control the pet population. And hey, I didn't, how do I move it closer? I didn't, oh, there we go, left shift. Oof. Put it away. Heck. I didn't see the end of the universe. That's okay. Did I say spay neuter your animals? And until next time on a Let's Play me, GamerWolfSix. Is that how he does that? Of Outer Wilds. Instead of Outer Worlds. I don't like it. So thanks and see ya.